team relationships. We talked about what it really takes to nurture that bond with the client and the patient. We've had some wonderful exercises that I believe you'll walk away with remembering at least a key point or two. But we're not going to forget about our feline visitation. And you're either going to hate me or you're going to love me. You're going to hate me or love me when you go back to your practice. Ready? Keep that in your mind.